Hey everyone, it's me, Blue Ender, and finally, I'm here with The Depths. It's almost been like a year since Steel Factory, so I had to do this eventually. I'm not gonna leave the Setbuck series not covered. So let's just jump into the first polo here, and let's see, what do you proffer? Yeah, I think this is what I'm thinking. The vibe I'm thinking is like a deep below cave type of setting, which has not really been done before, like a cave setting for an Incredibox mod. But yeah, this dude is already delivering that with an echo of like a kick. I like that. Damn, dude, what happened to you? Like, did someone just plunge a lever in your face? Like, what's the story behind you? What? Okay, what you bring to the Oh yeah. That slow vibe. This guy kind of reminds me of like a hi-hat, but like it's like a different version of it. That's kind of how I interpret this, like a hi-hat that's kind of like, you know, coursing the beat along. Oh, this is the poster boy. What's good with you, buddy?
What you bring?
Ooh. Okay, so you're the snare. Yeah, that's good. Also with the air like snare as well, like as a secondary one. I like that. Also, again, like, the lever is like a hi-hat. It's like a different version of like a hi-hat. So, yeah, I like that. What's up with you, buddy? What's good, number four? What do you bring to the table? Are you stuck inside of a bucket, by the way? Because if you're stuck inside of a bucket, that is hilarious, actually. All right, lads, here we go. Ooh. So he kind of works as like a second, like, kick, but like a little bit more tame. Yeah, actually, I kind of like that. That's good. That's really good. I like that. I like that a lot. What the hell? What are you, like the core of the cave or something like that? Is that your name? Core of the cave? That's a really good name. Nah, but what do you bring? What's the special thing that you bring around here? Mr. Ball. Oh. Oh. So you're like beat 5 from Steel Factory, which goes over like a few times, but I actually like this guy better, actually. Because he sounds more cinematic. You know, these five kind of together remind me of like a construction site beat. Like you would hear hammers getting nailed down. Nails getting hammered down. Saws sawing wood. Like you would hear that like in the background. For me at least, I hear it. That's not a bad thing. I just kind of think it's pretty unique. And now we move on to the effects, which I'm actually going to put you and... Hold on, you up here. Yeah. How do you two fare? Oh, yeah. I like these two. So that's what I feel like, again, the cinematic boom with that guy. So how you... Mmm. Yeah. More and more, I feel that same energy of, like, mystical cave that's, like, being figured out here. I don't know. That's just the biggest feeling that I'm getting from this mod already. Because of this one bass alone. That could just be me, though. You know? Oh, I know you. I've seen art of this one character before. That's the only character I know from this. And maybe the phone. But you. I've seen so many. Oh! Oh my goodness! We get a little time warpy in here! We getting time warpy in this cave? Now I see why this cave is in the depths. You live in it. There's the phone. I recognize this design. I've seen it a couple before, but I never heard the sound. So what are you gonna sound like, buddy? Mmm. Oh! Okay, so not only is this cave holding mystical beings, but it also mutates objects. Damn, okay, are you alright as well? Considering you kinda look like the second dude, but at least you ain't suffering it. Kinda looks like you're tame, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, zero once in a lifetime type of guy. So, like, that means you're gonna basically go by this half point, right? Yep, I was right. I'd still hate my life to be controlled by this power box atop my head. I'm gonna be real. Alright, final ad, what are you gonna be, my guy? You actually don't look as bad as the other two over here, but that could just be them. You're yourself, and what are you gonna be, my friend? Oh! Hang on! You are... Actually, a sound that no one's ever played around with before, but also bring these guys back in as like a beat drop. Watch this. You hear that beat drop with the mystical arcade vibe. That's what I feel with this as well. It's like, it's proving my point even more and more, especially with this guy and this, and this polo right here. What do I even call you? I'm gonna just call you, Psy-Guy. Is that a cool name? I think so. Going into the melodies, I kind of want like a cinematic type of it, so that's why I'm going to bring in beat 5 in this bass, because obviously in the bass, and beat 5 because cinematic tree. Like, watch this, hear this. Like, it's so cinematic, you can hear it, right? Am I the only one that's hyping this up? Oh! Okay. I don't know about him, cause he's fine. I like him. He's a good. He looks cool, but I don't know if I prefer him over some other melodies. Maybe it's not me like not liking him. He's fine. It's just that for me, he feels a little weird. But that could just be me though. That's probably just me. It could be though. All right, what's up with you, second line? Ooh, you look like a guard of this place. I can see that. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, I like him. He's the rave polo that we needed. Oh, yes. Maybe he actually might go good with the first dude, but I don't know. Let's see. I mean, kinda. They both work well. I think I just like this guy a little bit more, but that could be me. Oh, what's up with you, pal? Are you okay? What's up with your eyes? Oh, we got somber. We got somber in this mod. Ooh. Somber? Okay. Let's see. Bring back Rave Boy. What you got with this guy? Yeah, these melodies are really good. I like them a lot. But this bell? This bell looking a little odd. What's behind you? Okay. I don't want to know what's behind you anymore. I just saw like a million eyes. Keep that to your... Actually... Wait, this guy is perfect for that mysterious vibe for a cave. Hang on. Yeah, I like all the melodies. They're all good. I like them all. Let's see them all together right now. Oh yeah, we're escaping the caves tonight. Oh. Okay, what's up with you? Oh my god. I feel like, oh my, actually these two. Oh my god, yes. This is actually a guy we needed. Like, put these guys here. Yes, yes. Listen to this. You hear this?
God, that mysterious vibe of like caves is kicking in real hard with these. Pause. But
like, you see what I mean? These two are definitely like best for like a cinematic type of side for like this mod. And then you bring in all these other people and then boom, you get like a rave party in here. I can't wait to use this second guy too. Like, he seems like a really good dude. Like, he uses like a main dude for like the whole song. I'm gonna be real. I think for the voices, honestly, I'm gonna use these two because they're just so good, like synchronized. Like, they're good together. Because they have a, like, that cinematic type of side to them. And I honestly really like that. But here we go for, oh my god. Why do you look like you eat rocks for breakfast, lunch, and then dinner? Like, for real.
What?
Hold on. Say it again. That man just said mysterious abyss. What have I been saying this whole time? But it's your turn, voice number two. What are you gonna be?
Mysterious
a core. Abyss. And a very, again, very, like, cinematic type of one, too.
Mysterious abyss.
I can't get over the mysterious abyss, dude. Just going in with a core. It's just hilarious for me. It just sounds so weird. I don't know. But I like it. What the? All right, Mr. main character with mossy hair. What's good with you, pal? What makes you so special? Okay, deep core, that makes you immediately spam. I like this. It's so good. Oh, hello, little guy. Hello, little guy. What do you bring to this little table that you're literally on? Oh, hang on. So you're kind of like Melody 1 in a sense. Hang on. Put you right here next to your best friend, computer pal number 3. Both sing together. Now.
Yeah.
You see? They both work together.
All right. These four voices are really good, but it's time for you. What do you bring to this table, mister? Yeah.
Oh? Excuse me? Are you another, like, once in a while, dude?
Oh, very, like, tribal. Like, very much like,
hurrah, hurrah.
It sounds good. It's a,
that core coming in.
With the mysterious abyss, that actually does sound really good now with the core, I'm not gonna lie. They're really good. They're really, really good. They're very cinematic, which is what I hoped for the mod. But, yeah, that's actually everyone now. So, yeah, all overall, I love all these people.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, we finally get into the long and beloved
mix.
Thank you.
And that was Setbox to the Depths, and honestly, I really like it. But before I go, I have one fabled question. Does Setbox 3 have lore? I don't know if 2 or 1 have lore, but inform me if they do. Does 3 have lore? I want to get a heads up before I get into 3, which comes later down the line. I know 4 and the others have it, but I don't know about 3. Either way, like, subscribe, go to my Instagram, follow that, go to my Discord server, and I'll see you guys next time.